Leaf. In this module, let us learn about various parts of a leaf and functions of leaf. Look at the leaves of a plant and how they are attached to the stem. The part of a leaf by which it is attached to the stem is called petiole. The broad green part of the leaf is called lamina. Lamina contains several lines on it. These lines are called as veins, and the arrangement of veins is called leaf venation. A thick vein, which is present in the middle of the leaf, is called midrib. If the veins are arranged like a net, then it is called as reticulate venation. If the veins are arranged parallelly, it is called as parallel venation. Let us do an activity to know the functions of leaf. Take a healthy and well-watered plant and enclose a leafy branch of the plant in a polythene bag and tie up its mouth and keep it in the sun. After a few hours, observe the inner surface of the bag. You will find water droplets in the inner surface of the bag. Water comes out of leaves in the form of vapor by a process called transpiration. Plants release a lot of water into the air through transpiration. Due to the occurrence of transpiration, water droplets are present on the inner surface of bag. From this activity, we understand that transpiration is the function of leaf. Apart from transpiration, leaf performs another function. Let us perform an activity to understand that. Take a leaf in a test tube and pour spirit to completely cover the leaf. Now put the test tube in a beaker half filled with water. Heat the beaker till all the green color from the leaf comes out into the spirit in the test tube. Take out the leaf carefully and wash it in water. Put it on a plate and pour some iodine solution over it. We observe that the leaf is converted into blue color due to the presence of starch in it. This means leaf has synthesized starch in the presence of sunlight and a green colored substance present in them. For this, leaves use water and carbon dioxide from air. This process is called photosynthesis. Oxygen is given out in this process. Now let us understand whether starch is synthesized in the leaf or transferred from other parts of the leaf. Place a potted plant with green leaves in a dark room for a day or two. Now, cover a portion of a leaf of the plant completely with black paper and leave the plant in the sun for a day. Remove the leaf covered in black paper and repeat the test for starch. Now you find that the part of the leaf which was covered by black paper is not converted into blue. From the above activities, we may conclude that both transpiration and photosynthesis are the functions of leaf.